that I'm here and I am on your side. Whenever you spoke of Miss Andrew, you showered the woman with praise. But now that I've met dear Miss Andrew, there are one or two things I'd rephrase. To think you were raised by that monster and carried that burden through life. If only you could have seen that you could share it with your wife. Being Mrs. Betts, it's easy to forget how it felt that summer's day, the day dreams. You made me feel like wishes can come true. And although I know you're lost, it's time that we closed ranks. I'll fight for the man who needs freedom.